Christ.
Hey, that is not a small man.
Remind me again how much we getting paid on this?
I'll tell you after.
Winston, stay. Yeah.
Hey, is it cool I go around back? I'm the pool cleaner. This is 3520 Casa del Mar?
Yes.
You have a pool needs cleaning?
Do not have a pool.
Are you sure?
Yes.
You know, I'm sorry. Can I, my cell phone crapped out of me, and can I use your phone just to make a call, find out where the hell I'm
no,
supposed
no, no,
to
no,
find
no, 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 no work, no, no, come on, come on.
Thanks. Wow, nice pad you got here.
You married?
Not that I know.
So my wife leaves, and all she does is bitch that I won't let her take any furniture. So I said to her, you want it? You gotta come steal it.
Hey, Martha, yeah, you know, I'm over here at 3520 Casa del Mar, and there's a bit of a problem. Sorry? Oh, 3520 Costa del Madre. Yeah, yeah, that's a bit different. Yeah, that's right. Okay, okay. All right, you're a peach. Thanks so much. Hey, sorry, thank you.
No problem.
Remind me again, how much are we getting paid for this?
It's my dry cleaner's dog. She said anything we bring in the next 2 weeks, no charge. Come on, what else are we gonna do today? Cure cancer?
Baby.
Hey, that's my dog.
Time to go.
What do you think you're doing? Go, 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 get over.
Come on. Go, 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 go.
Hey! Winston! Come back! I'm gonna get you guys! All right, I hope you wore your sports bras because today we are wrestling. Hey! No complaints. You'll have to wrestle me. Got a partner.
And just where do you think you're going?
I'm just transporting.
No, you're just gonna open his truck.
Open it.
Okay, I see what this is. This is racial. This is about my ethnicity, ain't it? Uh-huh. It's because I'm Jewish. Damn it, Davis.
Open that door. Or open your head.
Ran a prince through APHIS, no hit. Didn't have a name or even a face, really, to check with missing persons reports. So I went out on my own and had a plastic surgeon help us construct this, a computer-generated portrait.
And did you identify her?
No, but look, we've had people knocking on every door in Malibu with that picture. I took it myself into the local bars and restaurants, and nobody knows her. And my partner and I were rookies during the previous murders. There's no possible way we could have known the significance.
Well, what about entering the murder into Vicar?
Look, fellas, I don't think we need to figure out how we got here as much as how we move on.
I agree. In my opinion, and if you think the sheriff will have an issue with this, Deputy Slade, please speak up. Investigating these murders separately just doesn't make sense to me.
No, we agree. We agree. In fact, I was told if you want her, we can hand off her Jane Doe to you. Increase our patrols along the PCH and coordinate with the local police departments.
God.
Lyman.
Morgul.
This is a confidential matter.
Yeah, a matter of betrayal. She took his children away from him. He's been looking for him for over a month.
Where are Cassidy and Matt?
I'm not gonna do
this. You don't have to answer him, Corinne. Well, who the hell is this, Abe? But your children are where you can't hurt them. What is he talking about? Corinne!
I'm sorry, I don't know what else to talk about this situation.
Let me do the talking, Corinne. Shut your mouth, you big fat neck prick. Easy. One more step and she signs a restraining order. Corinne!
I'm scared for our kids.
Because of what happened with Gilroy? That was a one-time thing, Corinne!
Let's go.
Oh, don't do this! Corinne!
It's just Gilroy, it's all of it!
Get out of my way!
That's exactly the kind of behavior I'm talking about! That's my daughter!
No!
Hey, no!